I can't tell you too much because it's like one of those films. I play a really nice guy in it, a really concerned man who's he has problems, but he understands the problems that the heroine faces, and he tries to help out. That's about all I can say just now.
This seems to be more of a psychological horror than anything.
Yeah, it is. And for me, I think that kind of scary movie is the best, you know, because it engages with the audience and plays games with the audience. You know, the audience is part of the process. It's sort of blood and gore doesn't do it really for me. It's the things that go on in the darkness of your own mind. That's where you get the real scares. So yeah, I hope that The Kindred does that. I love working with young cast, and well, compared to me, most actors are young, but yeah, I enjoy working with young actors, young technicians. It's great. I find it very invigorating. Their enthusiasm and love for the genre is, I really get off on that. It's terrific.
And in terms of invigorating, how important do you think that events like this festival are for genre cinema?
Oh, very much so. Very much so. It just brings attention to movies that, if it wasn't for Fright Fest, might not get the exposure that they deserve. You know, and Fright Fest have worked incredibly hard over the years to support filmmakers that work in this area. And it's wonderful work that they do. Yeah. Jack Ryan season 3 on Amazon, which comes out next year, which is, I think it's going to be the best of the Jack Ryans so far. Working with a great, I don't know if you call it a horror film director, but John Krasinski has proved himself as the new Hitchcock. So that was great fun to do, very enjoyable. And I'm doing another movie called My Sailor, My Love, which I'm just about to start in Ireland. So that'll be out next year as well. So I'm keeping busy.
Obviously, with Jack Ryan, are you playing a character that fans will recognise from the books, or is this an original character? Is this?
It's an original character, original story. But they, you know, the character of Jack Ryan is still there, very strong. So yeah, it's. I think it'll be a goodie. There is a great deal of action in it, and fantastic action. But this season has got a lot to do with the internal politics of countries, and which is quite fascinating, the dynamics of that. So hopefully they're going to merge a bit of both. But still lots and lots of action.